Today I'm going to teach you how to generate proxy media in DaVinci Resolve.
There are two main ways to create proxies for your footage. The first one, go into settings down below, scroll down, and here you can decide what's the quality of the proxies. So under proxy media format, you can select whatever you want. And then you can actually like select the proxy media resolution. The lower you go, the smaller the files and the faster the edit will be. So let's say I'm gonna put like half of the original and then just save. Once you've selected what type of proxies you wanna create, go into your footage, select everything, right click, and then go into generate proxy media. As simple as that. Now this is one way to create proxies, but there's a second way I wanna show you that for me is much better. And the reason why is because by using the first method I just showed you, you're not able to edit or use DaVinci Resolve while the proxies are being created. With the second method, you'll be able to continue editing while the proxies are being created in the background. In order to do the second method, you gotta make sure you have installed Blackmagic Proxy Generator. Just open it. Unfortunately, doing it this way, it only allows you to select one of these five different types of proxies, but in my opinion, that's fine. So you can either select ProRes 4:2:10 bit, or if you want an H.264 8 bit, it's gonna be like a much smaller size. And now the next step is to go into add. Now we need to tell the software where is the footage that we want to create the proxies. So in this case, it's right here in this folder called Hong Kong, and I want to make proxies of all these files. You just need to click on open, and here right now at the bottom right, it's gonna tell you how much space these proxies are gonna take. Only 117 megabytes. And once you're ready, you just need to hit start up here and the proxies will start being created. So as I said, while this is happening, you can continue editing here on the software without any problem. And done. The other great thing about using Blackmagic Proxy Generator is that you can actually add many volumes and different folders and let it run overnight. Every time I have a very heavy project, what I do is I add all the folders in the Blackmagic Proxy Generator and I go to bed and I leave it overnight while I'm sleeping. And then when I wake up, I have all my proxies ready. Now, let's say I want to use one of these clips. Let's say, for example, this one right here. In order to enable the proxies, I just need to go up here on the right side, prefer proxies. And then you'll see that here on the icon, there's a proxy icon. So that means that you're actually working with proxies. And then if you want to disable, just do the same, click again, disable all proxies, and again, now we're using the high quality media. And that's it. This is how easy it is to create proxies in DaVinci Resolve.
And that's it for today's video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you soon.